Available now on Disney Videos.
Everyone loves Walt Disney's classic, The Jungle Book.
Yep, yeah, you betcha.
Well, now there's an all-new animated adventure from the jungle.
That's right.
The Jungle Cubs.
Wow.
Baloo and his friends show Mowgli all the fun they had in the jungle when they were young.
And I'll learn them all I know.
It's crammed full of great new songs for all the family to enjoy.
Take your sweet, sweet time.
And it's only available to own on video.
I can hardly wait.
Walt Disney's all-new The Jungle Cubs.
Walt Disney had a special gift for taking classic stories with memorable characters and turning them into magical movies. And just as he gave life to Cinderella and Pinocchio, he created a feature film based on a story that held a special place in his heart. And now three of Disney's best-loved tales can be seen in their original format and become part of every family's collection of great Disney animated classics, The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh. So join Christopher Robin and his best friend Pooh in a wonderful collection of adventures in 100 Acre Wood in the original Winnie the Pooh feature film. Carefully restored to its original brilliance. The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh, available now from Disney Videos. Guess who's available now on video?
They're here. The puppets are here.
And look who's coming after them.
Guess who's puppets?
Walt Disney Pictures presents Glenn Close in the all-new live-action
Madam.
101 Dalmatians, bringing the magic to life. 101 Dalmatians, available now on video. Coming soon from Disney Videos. One of the greatest Disney animated classics is coming soon on video for the first time.
Check it out!
It's Oliver and Company.
All right!
The classic story of Oliver with a Disney twist.
Yeah!
1 minute, I'm in
Central. He's the little orphan kitten who goes from down on the streets.
Don't worry, kitty. I'll take care of you.
Up to a New York penthouse. So join the gang.
Don't pile.
And add this great classic to your collection. Oliver and Company, available soon on video.
Hey man, if this is torture, chain me to the wall.
Once upon a time, there was a boy and a bear. And together, they had many grand adventures. But the grandest and the most extraordinary of all their adventures is about to begin. Disney invites your family to come along on a magical journey with the world's best-loved characters in an all-new movie.
Wow!
That continues where the original story left off. Winnie the Pooh's most grand adventure.
Hello, everybody.
Sesame Street.
That's right.
It's coming soon on video.
What?
You better believe it.
All your favorite characters.
Yeah.
Right.
And all the fun and learning you'd expect from the most famous street in the world.
Everybody has lots of fun. Oh, that's wonderful.
The easiest way to get to Sesame Street is on video.
It's a really neat system.
Spooky!
Sesame Street, coming soon on video.
Thank you.
Good morning, Pongo.
Plenty of sunshine headed my way. Zip-a-dee-doo-dah, zip-a-dee-ay. Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zip-a-dee-doo-dah, zip-a-dee-ay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
Good morning, Pongo.
Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zip-a-dee-doo-dah, zip-a-dee-ay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
Thank you, Petito, for starting my shower. Precious puppies, it's bath time. Yes, it's bath time. Shall we go? There we go. Wait for me. Here we go, here we go.
Pongo, all right. Would you be so kind as to serve breakfast?
And speaking of champions, friends, Canine Crunchies is the...
Oh, hey, kids, look on the television. It's your favorite snack.
Canine Crunchies can't be beat. They make kids meal a special treat. Happy dogs and the whole nutritious Canine Crunchies. Canine Crunchies can't be beat. They make kids meal a special treat. Happy dogs and the whole nutritious Canine Crunchies.
You found the crunchies.
Oh, dipstick.
It's all right. Okay. It's time for Follow the Leader.
We're following the leader, the leader, the leader. We're following the leader wherever he may go. We won't
follow me,
be home
guys.
Till morning, till morning, till morning. We won't be home till morning because he told us so. Tee-dum, tee-dee, a tee-dilly-dum today. We're out for fun and this is the game we play. Join in and sing your troubles away with the tiddly-dum, a tiddly-dum.
Does everyone know what today is? That's right. Today is the day of the Bow Wow Ball. Now, your friends will all be here soon with their boys and girls, so I need you to stay out of my hair while I get things together, okay? Oh, the remote. It's over there on the floor. All right, so bark if you need me. You know how to do that, don't you? You just open up your mouth and...
Keep your paws off that remote. It's time for Hot Dog, America's funniest dog tricks.
Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a continental soldier? Do your ears hang low? When you're playing with your puppy and you watch him fetch a stick, did you ever stop to ask him, can you do another trick? Can you balance while you're riding with a horsey underneath? Can you run to catch a frisbee and then catch it with your teeth? Can you scuba dive with fishes and then balance several dishes? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you walk across a tightrope all the way and never slip? Can you run and then go jumping over hurdles and not trip? Can you leap into the air and catch a ball and do a flip? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you windsurf on the water and go sailing on the breeze? Or can you jump and hang from different branches on a tree? Can you climb up on a pole or can you help to dig a hole? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you climb up on a ladder with those little tiny feet? Can you get up on a skateboard and go riding down the street? Can you do the tricky motion to go surfing on the ocean? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you drive a great big tractor while you steer it straight ahead? Be a motorcycle rider with a helmet on your head? Or go running through the snow while you're pulling on a sled? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you go skiing on the water without ever falling in? Can you play a game of volleyball and almost always win? If you study and you practice, can you play the violin? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you go and fetch a ball that's at the bottom of a pool? Be working in construction, handing everyone a tool? Or walk around in sunglasses looking really cool? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? You can learn, my friends, to do a lot of different things, and yet no matter what the trick you do, you never should forget. Then won't you do the best, because you're one terrific pet? You're the best and we're impressed, we really are impressed. Won't you honor our request and do another trick?
Something special for you. They were just delivered. Look! Special party collars with your names on them for the Bow Wow Ball. Jewel, Dipstick Two-Tone, Lucky Fidget, Pongo Perdita. All right, look at what I have for you, Jewel. I have a beautiful collar for you. Look at that. You look smashing. Oh, look at you, silly Dipstick. Hold still, dear. We'll get this on. Come here, Lucky. Oh, look at what I have for you. Look. Smashing. All right, off you go. Off you go. Come here, Fidget. That's it, that's it. There we've got it. There we've got it. Very good, very good. All right, Two-Tone. Where'd you go, Two-Tone? There you are. Thank you.
We all want to look good for your first Bow Wow Ball.
Look at you. Oh, you handsome devil, you. You're so beautiful, Perdita. Pongo, you're quite dapper. Well, you all look smashing. Now it's my turn to get ready because the guests will be here any minute.
Come on, everybody. We don't want to be late for the Bow Wow Ball.
Yeah! Hurry, everybody, to the Bow Wow Ball. The big and
Welcome. Pongo and Petita, may I present Ty and Barney the Saint Bernard. Ashley and Casey the Sheltie. Rhett and Enzo the Jack Russell Terrier. Bobby and Wolfie the Old English Sheepdog. Tyler and Chance the American Bulldog. Dijon and Major the Border Collie. Rebecca and Clarice and Josie the Hound.
The Pinkles and the Spitzes will be really having fitters, dancing with the big great days. The Pugs and Pekinese's will be shaking off their blazers while the dance floor goes insane.
Ooh, it's really fun, fun.
The Cookies and the Smudges at the Bow Wow Ball. The Streets for All at the Bow Wow Ball. Everybody's going to the Bow Wow Ball. We really eat it up, all right. Now nothing could be sweeter than Pongo and Perdita falling for a doggy bone. What a celebration in the pumpkin revolution. Every doggy gets his own. We've got a big pinata at the Bow Wow Ball. The Streets for All at the Bow Wow Ball. Everybody's happy at the Bow Wow Ball. We're really glad we came. All right. Everybody's grinning at the Bow Wow Ball. Let's give a cheer because we're here.
She must be doing the hokey puppy. Great idea, Fidget. Hit it, Perdita.
Thank you.
Give me an O.
O!
Give me an N.
N!
Give me a G.
G!
Give me another O.
O!
What's that spell?
Pongo!
Children, it's time for the Bow Wow Ball tradition.
Party adventures!
Who's first? Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, funny face. Brilliant. That's lovely. Oh, good one. Let me get that one. Oh, yes, I like that.
Hey, look, a baseball.
Throw it over here.
Bobby.
Baseball.
Bobby,
some peanuts and crackers.
buddy. I'm all right. Don't worry.
You're fine. Good.
Oh, Pongo. Oh, hide and seek? I don't know. Let me ask. Does anyone want to play hide and seek with Pongo? All right. Here we go. No. Thinking.
Oh, where can our little friends be? Oh, where can they be? With their hair so short and their tail so long. Oh, where can they be?
Oh, where can my little friends be? Oh, where can they be? With my eyes so sharp and my nose so strong, they can't stay hidden from me. Watch and see.
Jewel. Has anyone seen Jewel?
No.
Well, it appears that Jewel is lost. Pongo and Pedita are going to use their special twilight bark to tell all of the animals to look for Jewel. Oh, yes, and we should look for her too.
Okay. Right. Okay. Where do we go? If you were a puppy, where would you hide?
Well, look for something low or under something, all right? All right, Jewel. Jewel, darling, where are you?
Troubles, they went that away. Ever since you came
Children, Pongo and Perdita and I want to give you party favors and thank you for coming to the Bow Wow Ball.
Cool. That's great.
The more we get together, the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
You're welcome, sweetheart.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Bye, we love you.
Everyone, thanks for coming. Come on, Pongo. Come on, Perdita. Let's go. Good night. Good night, Pongo. Good night, Perdita. And you, it's bedtime. Good night.
Tina!